Trending ngayon sa iba't ibang social media platforms ang children's song na Sojoji dahil sa queen of social media na si Alex Gonzaga. Matatandaan ang unang kinanta ito ni Alex at ipinost sa kanyang Instagram. Nagsimula namang maengganyo ang mga netizens matapos i-share ng kapatid ni Alex na si Tony Gonzaga ang ilang videos ng anak nitong si Sevi na kinakanta ang itinuro ni Alex. Sa katunayan ay maging sa YouTube video ng original na kanta ay madaming netizens ang nagko-comment na dahil daw kay Alex ay kaya nila nalaman ang napaka-catchy tune na Sojoji. Hindi lang ang mga batang naiengganyo sa kantang Sojoji, maging ang matatanda ay napapakanta at napapasabay sa tugtog nito. Kaya naman ishinare ni Alex sa kanyang social media ang ilang mga fans nito na kinakanta ang Sojoji.
So silly, Tita Kat. The other one, the next one, what's that? It's an
octopus.
That's Sevi. Say hi, Sevi.
Sojoji is a raccoon. He's always hungry, so sing the quick, quick, quick.
Sojoji is a raccoon. He is always hungry, so he sings that quick, quick, quick. That's your turn.
Sojoji is a raccoon. It is always hungry.
Sojoji is a raccoon. He is always hungry. Sing his koi koi koi.
Sojoji is always hungry, so he sings the koi koi koi.
Sojoji is a raccoon. He is always hungry, so he sings of koi koi koi. He is a hungry, very hungry. That's why he sings of koi.
Hey, the
Sojoji is a raccoon. He is always hungry, so sings that koi koi koi.
Sojoji is a raccoon. He is always hungry. Koi koi koi.
Sojoji is a raccoon. She is always hungry, so to sing like koi koi koi.
Thanks for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe.